Today our topic is counting numbers up to 20. We have already completed counting numbers up to 10. Today we will start from 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay children, first see here. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 matchsticks. Okay. Now, 10 matchsticks will form a group of 10. Okay. How many matchsticks? 10. They will form a group of 10 and one loose matchstick will represent ones. Okay. That means one will come under the heading ones and this 10, a group of 10 matchsticks will represent 1, 10. That means 1, 1, 11. Similarly, we have here a group of 10 sticks representing 1, 10 and 2 loose matchsticks representing 2 ones. That means 12. Here also, we have a group of 10 matchsticks representing 1, 10 and 3 loose matchsticks representing 3 ones, number 13. Similarly, 1, 10 and 4 loose matchsticks will represent number 14. After that, same will be here. A group of 10 matchsticks will represent 1, 10 and 5 loose sticks will represent 5 ones and the number is 15. Here also, 1, 10 and 6 ones. 16. Then again 1, 10 and 7 loose matchsticks representing number 17. Here 1, 10 and 8 loose matchsticks representing 18. Here we have 19 matchsticks. 10 will be represented as 1, 10 and 9 loose sticks will represent 9 ones. Okay. Now here we have 20 matchsticks. What we will do? First 10 matchsticks will represent 1, 10 and second group will represent 2, 10. That means 20 matchsticks will represent 2 tens and the number is 20.